I set out to Parliament today the package of evidence that the Scottish Government has published on the subject of unconventional oil and gas. The evidence covers a number of subjects, including the decommissioning impact, transport impact, the economic impact, the climate change impact, the health impact, and issues such as the regulation of any industry that was to be started in Scotland. That evidence has hopefully helped to enlighten the debate and provide more light where there has been a lot of heat. And we will then proceed to have, as promised, a public consultation in the early new year. It's proposed for January. We want it to be a wide consultation exercise, and we want you and other people across Scotland and stakeholders to take part in that consultation to help us understand what you think are the most important bits of information that we have published today and what your view is on the future of that industry in Scotland. We believe that is the right approach, to listen to the people of Scotland, given that the industry will potentially happen in one of the most populated areas of our country. We are, unlike the UK government, we believe are taking a very gung-ho approach to this subject. We are taking an evidence-based approach, and your view is important. So please do take part in the Scottish Government's consultation. When it comes out in January, please do study the reports and give us your view on the future of this industry. Thank you very much.